Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. Lots of people enjoy going to the beach, lying out in the sand, listening to the sound of the ocean waves. But what does it mean to be a beach bum?
Anna, do you ever feel like you want to just leave everything behind and go be a beach bum?
Well, sometimes, but then we'd never get any work done.
Exactly. That's kind of the point.
I like it.
A beach bum is a person who spends a lot of time at the beach. In fact, a beach bum only wants to be at the beach and be completely unproductive. Beach bum can be used in both a positive and negative way. And that's English in a Minute.